core startup protocol has been confirmed and initiated. Please ensure all systems are nominal and evacuate the core chamber immediately. Rerouting backup power to reactor startup initiation. Startup will occur in T minus 10 seconds. Activating reactor stabilization lasers. Stabilization lasers online. Raising magma crystal to center position. Position locked. Raising reactor stabilization ring. Powering up. Complete. Reactor core successfully stabilized. Commencing power laser activation. Powering up laser 1. Success. Powering up laser 2. Success. Powering up laser 3. Success. Powering up laser 4. Success. Power lasers activation complete. Commencing coolant systems. Coolant pumps online. Activating coolant lasers. Coolant lasers online. All systems nominal. Facility now operating with full power. Reactor core startup protocol complete. Reactor core online.
Thank you.
Officer, AFTA, reports. Subject, 7883, nicknamed Fish, has breached containment. Elite security unit required at sub-level 2, containment area, immediately. Smart announcement system welcomes you, security and training, to the Innovation Incorporated Thermal Power Plant. Insufficient power output to operate nominal facility operations. Please prepare for an autonomous automatic reactor core shutdown sequence and evacuate the core chamber immediately. Disconnecting reactor core from the power grid. Success. Diverting power from thermal generators. Success. Now initiating reactor shutdown sequence. Please cease all facility operations immediately. Shutting down the bullet lasers. Lasers offline. Shutting down coolant pump alpha. Shutdown success. Shutting down power laser 1. Success. Power laser 2. Success. Power laser 3. Success. Power laser 4. Success. Reactor power lasers offline. Shutting down stabilization ring. Shutdown success. Lowering stabilization ring. Position locked. The reactor core is unstabilized. A service technician has been requested. Please continue to make your way to topside immediately. Reactor core temperatures are dropping. Still unable to resume autonomous reactor shutdown. Reactor failure warning. Temperature reading failure. Unable to reconnect. The last recorded temperature reading was 0 Kelvin. Any reactor core service technician is to investigate shutdown error immediately. Warning. Facility temperatures are dropping. Maximizing facility heating ventilation.
I'm not so sure what's happening, but I'm getting reports of the core reaching negative Kelvin. I don't think that's possible, but I'm not going to stay here for much longer, and you shouldn't either. I want all the researchers down there now.
Extreme danger. A major energy and pressure buildup has been detected on a reactor magma crystal. A reactor core scan suggests that a magma crystal implosion may occur. Investigation is underway. Please prepare for a potential emergency evacuation. Warning, a manual code red evacuation procedure has been placed by Site Director, Anime Rice Farmer. Please evacuate to the emergency bunker or any other secondary evacuation zones immediately. This is not a drill. Repeat, this is not a drill. Special order 938 received. Executing total reactor power purge. Any personnel still present in the reactor core chamber are to exit immediately.
Complete implosion of the reactor core has occurred and a black hole formation has been reported.
Please evacuate the facility immediately. Attention, a distress signal has been issued by Head of Science, Dr. Friedman. The facility is under threat of immediate disaster scenario. Anonymous Materials Relief Task Force Unit, Cabin 9 has entered the facility. All remaining facility personnel are to assist the unit in securing the facility from the anonymous disaster event. Hazardous environments warning. Reactor containment seal breach detected in reactor control. A containment seal breach is now in progress. Evacuate area immediately. An automatic complete facility-wide lockdown has been activated. Hazardous environments warning. The containment seal breach has penetrated the facility ventilation system. Hazardous environments warning. The containment seal breach has penetrated the facility ventilation system. Extreme sub-zero temperature conditions at effect here. Also, a national state of emergency was declared by the Prime Minister of Japan. Executive orders for the complete evacuation of the Kagoshima Prefecture has been issued. Due to separate entities, Innovation Incorporated Building Tower Plant will continue its own facility evacuations. Not even the facility compound. Extreme danger. Reactor chamber containment and seal structural integrity critical above. Estimated complete containment breach in 15 seconds.
Guys, it's getting cold. Like, really cold.
And here we are again. Did you miss me? How many countless lives have you torn apart this time? You know why you're here, and it's always nice for you and I to have these little chats. That was one of the most phenomenal spectacles I have ever witnessed. Creating a literal black hole and destroying the entire planet along with billions of lives gone in an instant. I didn't know you can mess something up this bad, and I don't think they sent you there to destroy everything. But you sure are good at doing that. What's more is that you missed the chance to escape in the most dramatic and awesome way possible, on an actual space shuttle. Anyways, thank you for the entertainment. A majority of humanity and human society is now gone, and what's left of you guys are left alone forever floating endlessly in the cosmos. As always, I'll see you later, and maybe you shouldn't go destroying everything next time. I'll grow used to it, you know?